Hello friends, I'm Dr. Smita Sarkote, working as a cosmeto-dermatologist since last 24 years in Sholapur. Today we are staying at home amidst Corona. So we are going to shift the focus from fear to gratitude. Now today we are going to talk about our ears, about listening, about talking, about our vocal cords. It's about the whole lot of voice exchange that is happening. If this was not there, you would not be listening to me today, isn't it? So today let's really thank our ears and our vocal cords, which help us to communicate with this whole universe. Isn't it beautiful that you can tell your child that you love? Isn't it beautiful to listen to the most beautiful music of nature? Life without music would be so dull, isn't it? So, it's so magnificent that God has given us a voice, God has given us a system to listen to. So today, a big thank you to my vocal cords and to my ears, which helped me to listen. Stay home, stay safe, stay healthy. God bless you.